Hello and welcome to ETCFO. I'm in conversation with Sugata Sircar from Schneider Electric. Sir, welcome on the show. There are just two, three things I would like you to, you know, give me a perspective on. The BFSI and most of the finance companies are adopting technology or digital to a next level. How is it with your company? How is it with your industry? What are the technologies that you are betting on? And how do you, expect to get benefit out of it?
Yeah, so the technology is in the core of what we have to offer as products and solutions. So there's a huge technology adaptation in what we do and what we offer to customers now as an energy management solutions. So we make connected products, we make the next layer, which is the command and control. We do software and analytics, etc., on what we have to offer. And internally, we are adopting digitization in different areas. Starting from marketing, which is accessing the customers, creating the customer experience and interest from the potential stage, and then leading that through right through the process of designing a solution for them, having the purchase experience and then the post-purchase. Also in our production facilities, there is rapid change happening with digitization. There is application of robots in the production lines. There's energy management solutions. And in supply chain as well. In our processes internally, where we do the transaction processing right from the order book to the supply chain planning, production planning, there are integrated systems. We are doing more with digital dashboards. We are using more tools. We are using tools, for instance, in pricing, in making our financial statement schedules, etc.
Interesting. So how do you actually measure, you know, the impact of technology, or how do you measure the success of digital or technologies that you adopt in your company? Because ultimately you will have to connect it with your profit, you have to connect it with your losses, you will have to connect it with the balance sheet also, right? Whether this technology has fulfilled, you know, the agenda.
Yes. So this is a challenge area, especially for CFOs. And it's a journey. So we have started developing some matrices by which we are trying to measure what would be the return from this kind of investments that we are doing, be it a recurring investment on a OPEX basis or even a CAPEX basis. So we try to see if we invest in something, let us say for customer access, does it really lead to orders? And what is the proportion from the spend to the order? So this is something that we are developing now and to trying to see how we can measure it. The other thing that we measure is the efficiency in, let's say, our production process or in supply chain, and also in some of the processes. So here we measure efficiency by the speed with which, let us say, can we reduce the number of touch points between the customer and the internal organization? Can we bring in more efficiency and speed, reduce the kind of human touch that we have? So that's the way we measure, because this should ultimately improve productivity as we measure it, whether you measure it in terms of sales per headcount or you measure in terms of profit divided by cost. You know, the productivity has to increase, and that's something that we track very, very closely.
Interesting. Thank you so much for those insights. It was nice listening to you. And thank you so much for watching ETCFO.